Hello everybody, this is Paranormal Dolls, and today I have two new haunted dolls, Salini and Christine. And my bubble popping. Oh, she's cute. That's what she says. Her eye popped out. Somehow I gotta fix her eye. So yeah, had enough for her head comes off. It seemed to be solid. Yeah, you can see her eye came out. That's quite, she's quite adorable. Actually. That's Salini. So welcome, Salini. Quite precious. Now we get out haunted dog Christine. Aw, she's cute. Aw. This is Christine. And Christine is in the Halo family. And her apparition sometimes can be noticed. And the smell of baking cake is actually associated with Christine, so that's quite interesting. That's kind of different. I'll set over there. And here's a little letter. It says, Christine is happy to meet you and your family, and thank you for adopting blessings, grandmother. So I didn't even read it right, but anyways, close enough. And I'm going to do a song, the dedication of these guys. So welcome, Salimi, and haunted dog Christine. She's quite adorable. That was weird, I don't know what that was. Okay, I'll put you up here. Hi, Christine. You're very beautiful, glad to have you here. This is really cute. Aw, that's precious. Hi, baby doll. Welcome, welcome to my home, sweetheart. Well, too bad you popped your eyeball out. I guess this spirit was very upset. She didn't want to leave her family from the other house, so I'm gonna see if I can get her, maybe get her eyes fixed, or get another set of eyes on her, I don't know yet. I like to try to salvage her the way she is. Hi, precious. I hope you be happy here. You're so adorable. Okay, I'm gonna do a song of dedication for these girls, so I personally welcome here today, and this is gonna be awesome.
say, let me watch you break it down. And
well, these spirits are quite adorable, so I welcome Salimi. That's the little girl here. She's quite adorable. Unfortunately, her eye, she popped her eye out because she got really upset leaving her previous owner. But I think she'll be happy here. Hi, Precious. You have a lot of friends here, sweetheart. Maybe you can pop your eye back in. And that one there is Christine, and she can make the smell of baking cookies. I'm going to give off all the names of every doll here and hopefully get everything right. Now the ring here, Spirit's unknown name, so I've been just calling her Mystique, and I put this ring on this doll. So that's quite an adorable vessel. That one is Katarina. I forgot her name the other day. This is Senya. She's a Dijon spirit, so it's her. And this one here is Ianni and Gwen, the Celtic twin sisters that haunt it. They're both Dijon. This one is Sunshine. That one is Elsa. That one is Daniela. And that one is Cynthia and Molly. She's the erotic girl. And this was Delilah on her swing. We got Munchkin. This is Gabriel, my very number one haunted doll. This is Evangeline. She is haunted by an angel, angelic being. And this is Silver Glow. She is a fairy spirit. This one's Ashley. This is an Indian girl, and that's her name is Fawn. Wind Willow Sarah. This one's a Nature Baby, and that's her nickname. Caroline from the Island of the Dolls. Over here we got Rhonda. That one is Elizabeth. This one is Abigail. That one is Miss Helen. Mary Beth. Kaylee. This is Rosie. That one is Angel for her nickname. That one is Brandy. And this one is Marlene. Over here we got Diana. Lydia. This one is Mary Hitchcock. That one is Marika. This one is Dorothy. And that one is Haunted Doll Rihanna. She's a musical doll. Over here is Emily. This one is Mandy. And that one is Andrea. And this one is, I call her Ellie, but her real name is Elena. And this is Baby Precious. And these are all the Hazel family members right here. The entire list of Hazel family members. Lacey, Janet, Diane, Tabitha, Minnie, Carol, Patricia, Tiffany, Kathleen, and Haunted Teddy Bear Jason. This is a Haunted Doll Ryan musical porcelain. Let's see if she plays. Hi, Precious. Hi, baby doll. You're so adorable. I always pick them up when I do my videos. This is Ryan, or Rhina. Hi, Rhina. This is my little Patty. Patty. Hi, little Precious. She's so adorable. And this one I've been nicknamed her Hope, which I gotta work on her bio later when I get a better program. Hi, Precious. And that one is Tilly. Okay, Tilly is the darkest spirit I got, which seems to be pretty good. That's Michelle. Claudia Rose. And let's see here. This one is Marcia. Hi, Marcia. And that one is Katie. Hey, Precious. Awesome. Thank you, Katie. Aww. That's so cool. And this one's my musical, Elena. Hi, Elena. Oh, hey, Precious. And that one is Sky, her nickname. Here we got Starline and Jocelyn over here. This is Maggie. What the heck? That was weird. Okay, she fell over here. She's okay. That one's Oliva. Isabel Rosetta and Sweet Pea. Oh, that little goofball. She knocked the whole thing right over. She just literally fell over. I wish I would have caught that on camera, but at least I heard it. Oh, you're crazy. What are you up to, Brandy? You just knocked the whole thing right on down, huh, baby doll? Holy crap. I wish I would have caught that on camera, but that was trippy. I'm just going to sit her down so she don't fall. Anyways, here they are, two brand new honored children, all my children. So I welcome you. And you, girls, are very adorable. And Christine is quite an adorable vessel, so I want to say thank you to Grandma Hazel for her. She's a very beautiful spirit. She creates the smell of baking cake, so that'd be quite interesting. And Salimi, so adorable with her eye popped out. Anyways, this is Paranormal Dolls. Thank you for watching my video. Feel free to subscribe and give a big thumbs up. God bless and have a wonderful day.